almost everyone in North Royalton and surrounding areas is very familiar with how things run here. Not seeing what you like in here, head outside and see what we've got in store for you. Present to you our annual Greek festival. As the mayor mentioned, it's gotten big, and most everyone in North Royalton and surrounding areas is very familiar with how things run here, with everything from our activities to the music to the dancing, and the last but certainly not least, the food. Oh, the food! We've got plenty of food inside here. We've got two lines heading up to the buffet. And then also outside, we've got more food, a little bit different. So if you're not seeing what you like in here, head outside and see what we've got in store for you outside. A couple of things have changed this year. We've got live music outside in the very, very huge tent. That thing almost looks like a warehouse. And we will fill it with people, with food, music, and dancers as the weekend goes on. But something new this year, for those of you who spend your time inside and wish you were outside when the dancers come out, we've got a stage up here set up and we're gonna do dance performances inside as well as outside. So something for everyone, both in and out. There's plenty to see and do here, so make sure you get around to all the corners, nooks and crannies. Say hello to all the good folks that are working really hard to bring this to you. And I just wanted to say welcome, and we're happy that you're joining us here and spending some of your valuable time with us. We hope we make it worth your while.
This is the band that's easy to hear.